Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Mr. Stephen Has a Dabble.
Yes, hello, welcome back to Mr. Stephen Has a Dabble. It is, of course, Friday. It is Batman Friday, Arkham Day, I suppose you could say it. And I have to apologise to begin with that I haven't been doing these as regularly as I wanted to. I'm sorry. There's not much else to say from that. I mean, I'm a busy person, so I do these whenever I can, and I do enjoy playing them. Batman Arkham Asylum is the very, very first game that I ever completed. So for me, this is kind of going back to the roots of playing computer games for me, because I'd had games before, you know, I'd played a lot of games before, but this was the first one I just went through the whole story of, and I love doing it. So anyway, that's why I'm going through this this selection of games, and why we'll be flipping back over. You should be able to see, yeah, Batman there. Now, at the end of the last episode, we had just rescued the warden who was up those stairs. That's not the warden in there, although I know he looks like it. That's actually, and if I go into detective mode, you can see it's not him. It's someone else. But we know it's not the wrong one. So anyway, yeah, because if you turn around now, because now we've changed, look, he's a different person. So anyway, Harley Quinn has just released people, and he's just released Poison Ivy as well. So we're gonna have to fight all of those guys off. We're in the Green Mile. I'm expecting something to jump out at us. That's why I'm not sort of... I should really be in detective mode here. Ooh, look. That looks bad. There's a guard down there. Harley! That's not good. Ah, I need the guy with a gun. Yeah, all right, I'm trying to hit him. There we go. Yeah, I'm Batman. But Harley's smart. And oh god, so I can't walk on the floor because it's all electrified, presumably. So I need to find a different way out. Because you're Batman and that's what you do. You find different ways out. I'm guessing this is... Ooh, no, that's off. So I walk through here. Let's see what's around here as well. Ah! There's a new tape. Now, if I just switch over to purely game mode, we'll go through that tape. I'm hoping that's what I've done. Yes, I have. Brilliant. Because, you see, what I've done, rather stupidly, is I can't see the bottom of the screen. So anyway, sorry, we'll pick up that tape. He's not a very nice man, is he, Victor Sass? I mean, dear God. Anyway, right. Now we've got a security gate control. Is that doing something to the floor, perhaps? I've either got to be able to shut that floor off. I mean, that's the thing. See if I can batarang that. No, obviously not. That would be too easy, wouldn't it? Ah, now that's interesting. Nope. Can I do something else to that? No. interesting, it might be. I'm not used to these controls anymore. I've been playing PS4 stuff and it's completely different. All the controls are just completely different. You must be able to do something with that, surely. Ooh, wait. It's one of them, so can I do this? I can do that. And that stopped that security gate. Can I do the same thing for the one that's in there as well? Because there was one over here, wasn't there? Yes, that's what I'm meant to be doing. It's the game showing me how to use this. I just fluke, I got that first go. So can I follow Harley, perhaps? No, well, that door's gone. Did she go? I think. I think she went out that way. And I think she went down the back, so let's back into detective mode. Detective mode, the most useful mode in any game ever. But also the mode that stops you playing it really nicely, so. Got some hostiles detected here. Both unarmed. I can see them there. Okay, that hostile's done. But there's another one around the corner. Oh yeah! Getting the hang of this being Batman thing. It's worth just looking around just in case, because sometimes there'll be Riddler trophies or something in these things, so. Although I don't. It doesn't look like there's going to be anything. Yeah, alright, let's. We're running after Harley. Let's do that. It'll scan me. I'm Batman. You can let me in. I'm Batman. Let me be Batman. Being Batman right now. There's another guy over there. Is he a hostile? Oh! That's Harley. Okay, we've got to go this way then. Oh, the Dark Knight? That's not right. No, of course not. But, you know, have to be pragmatic about these things. It's got to be one of these, hasn't it? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Alright, I've only got 2 minutes. Detective mode, let's see where this other cable's going. Okay. Thank you. And there we go. Yes! I am Batman. I did Batman things. That's awesome. There is something about being Batman that's just awesome. I think it's... No, we won't go easy on her. Okay. Here we go. These guys are pretty simple. Let's just check the map, see if I'm going in the right direction. I think I'm going in the right way. Destroy the Titan producing serial apprehend Harley Quinn. That kind of looks about right. Oops. Not good. Do I need to scan the area or something? I'm not entirely sure where I'm going or what I'm doing, so... Do I do that? Oops, I don't do that. That would be silly. That would be a sensible thing to do, right? That here. I am just doing this randomly. There's no... There we go. And so long. But I can't step in that water without getting electrocuted, so this can't be the way. I'm sure this is the way I came in. I just gotta be completely back the way I came. Has to be. Oh, she is kind of telling me if I'm going wrong. So that's... I can't see anyone around, but I can see. I obviously need to get up there somehow. To the mental patient. Maybe, okay, maybe there's a thing in one of these cells, just toilets. Nope. Oh, wait. Idiot me. I want to do that straight down. Pull that down. There we go. Ah! And then I want to go... I'm getting too good at that. And then I want to go... Oh, no. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Fine. Oh, there's a tape. Okay, there's another tape. So let's read that other tape. He's not right in the head. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Sorry, everyone. Don't fall in the hole. There we go. Now, is there another? There's another inmate over there who isn't going to surprise me. Because I know he's there. I'm sure he just hit that guy in the balls. I mean, I that might be a good way of subduing people, but still. Okay, we know what this is. This is explosive gel time. There's three walls here, so we can do three at once. I do like the way that that makes the bat symbol. Right, what have we got down here? We have got a Riddler trophy. Here we go. Nothing in there. And nothing in there. Okay, onwards and upwards. Or downwards, perhaps. Oh, okay, where do I go from here then? Ah, there's a... No, the terminal box. So hopefully that'll open something. There we go. And we can see where that finishes, right? Brilliant. Absolutely excrement. So we drop down into here. Up there is just where I've been, isn't it? Just out of interest. Yeah, it is. So I didn't need to drop down into that other room. Good to know for next time, because I'm not going to play this game ever again. Here we go. That's not good. Ah, can I? I'm just getting, you know, I'm taking an awful lot of flack from. How do I get? I've got to, there's got to be a way to get clear of. And I died. And I died. That's not very good. How long have we been going? 28 minutes. I mean, that's not really long enough for a video, but then there we go. That's where we are. We're kind of sort of stuck on this mission thing. So I'm not sure how to do that. Because that's right, okay, but I think the only thing I can do is retry it. All right. Come on. Come on. Climb. Climb over the thing. Climb up. There we go. That's it, I think. That's how you do it. Follow the thugs around, I think. Oh, that does hurt. So let's just get rid of him. Oh crap. Ah, that's not good. Climb! Climb over the thing! Oh, nuts! I'm gonna die. Oh. Okay. That was more painful than I thought. Right, we're gonna try this again. Okay, so I got the idea, I think. You jump on the thugs, and you follow where the thugs are going, and they'll electrocute the floors, so don't be on the floor when they start to electrocute things. Right, that's the idea. This is difficult. Honestly, this is very difficult. Because the jumping around bits, that's what I'm not good at. That's what I've never been good at. First thing they're going to do then... I don't know how to deal with those guys. Oh, I'm not going to make this. Damn. But we don't give up. We don't give up. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do because I don't know how to deal with those guys with the batons, the electric batons. I mean, that's the thing that's really getting to me at the moment. I know I've got the batarangs, but the batarangs aren't doing me any good. So... attack from behind is just said on the fucking screen. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay. Let's try again. This is genuinely, this is really, really difficult stuff. Although I'm not good at this, so I know the first wave is coming from here. Ah, I can see the flaws. Right. That's gone better. Oh crap, get away, get away, get away. Get away. Oh, guy with a... Come on! It's those stun things. Those stun things are really getting me. The electricity and the stun things are really getting me. I think I might have to sort of call it a night at that. And let's say, well, we failed our mission. I mean, maybe another go. Just cuz. This isn't going well for me. This really isn't. It's the combination of stuff that's really causing a problem. I mean, I can defeat these guys fairly quickly for a Batman thing, because, you know, right, run. We get a new lot now though. Right, this is where it starts to be a problem. I need to take that guy down. Ah, damn it. It's so much energy that goes all in one go. Let's just hope he doesn't get out in time. Oh, no, he did. There's two of them now. I mean, how is that fair? Well, I'm going to have to call it a night because that's all I've got time for. That's really disappointing. I mean, I was kind of hoping that I'd get through that, and then that were, wow. what's going to happen? How's it going to end? Well, the only way you can find out is by joining us next time. Same bat time, same bat channel. Next week when we do more Mr. Steven Has a Dabble playing Batman. Please do like, share, comment, and subscribe. Do comment, because you know, if you've got any strategies that you think that you could beat this with, let me know, because I'm open to suggestions. Do let me know, and do subscribe if you're enjoying the content that we put out. Don't forget, Monday is going to be Minecraft Monday. Don't forget, Wednesday we are going to have some more Stephen and Joe show. I was hoping to get some more right this week. We didn't manage to do it. We are definitely having it next week. Until then, thank you very much for watching, and good night.